Also,
Hier muss man schon mal kopiert haben, weil der Traum ist cool.
yes. Yes, yeah, that is correct. Anyways, hello everyone, this is Screenplays here, and welcome back to another video. And today, we are playing Benny and Ink Machine Chapter 3 this time. I hope Sammy isn't in this one. Anyways, I'm also on a VC with my good friend Damien once again. Say hello, Damien. Yeah, this is nobody wants coffee. Anyway, so let's get into it. Wonderful. What a wonderful world. Is it raining there by you? Interesting, because I hear a static at your side. And for once it... So it's sizzling. Got it. In Cape Town, yes, in Narbon, no. Also, everyone, I have upped the brightness because I watched my last video. It's extremely dark. So, might as well put it on 80 brightness. Yeah. Yeah. Boris! What's good, buddy? Oh, who's a good boy? Who is it? Boris, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Yes, you are. Good banjo. Good banjo. Book. That don't look good. Give me that. Give me that as well, thank you. Hold on. I'm also eating a hot dog. I'm also eating a hot dog. I'm also eating a hot dog. Yeah. Why is... Interesting. My pet seal is doing nothing. No. No. It's not a platypus, Damien. It's... no. Alright, so, what am I supposed to do?
I'm not getting out of here that easy.
Yep.
I need to open the door, okay. But the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
Boris, let me out. I'll give you a bone. I'll give you a treat. I'll give you my leftover hot dog.
Hey buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I think so. Let's see what we got.
Sir, yes, sir. Should be in the kitchen, probably. So Could be some... Wait, I have an idea. Should be over here.
That should be enough.
Make Boris soup. All right. Hey, we're alone. We're alone, fellas. We're alone.
Here you go.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buggeroo.
See what's out there. Don't wander off.
Oh, come on, Boris. Oh, that's not a good sign. Okey-dokey.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Found the light. I'm shining in your eye.
Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
Oh. Sweet. Whoa. That is a lot of bacon soup. I did not like the sound of that.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Yeah, me neither. Either. Deep. Either. Oh, wonderful. Boris. Boris, where are you at? Damn it, I lost Boris. Is Boris. Let me get him. Boris. Oi, man, come on. We got somewhere to go, mate. Boris, go down there.
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Oh, how splendid. I guess I just wait here then. Everywhere.
Always on time.
I didn't like that.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
This is realistic. Mm-hmm. Okie dokie. Oh. That's the most interesting thing is ever to be stuck against gears. Come on. Come. One more time. Okay, maybe more, but no one. Interesting. Just wanna... Never mind. Oh no. Alright. Let's do this. Damn, she's everywhere. Hello. Fancy a bloody thing. Oh. I don't enjoy that. Where did all them dolls go? Oh.
Everything feels like it's coming apart. But I walked into the recording booth today. Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by this Allison Pendle. Part of me died when he said that. There's gotta be a way to fix this.
Well, I hate to break it to you. Rest in peace. I don't like that I can hide. I don't like it. Why? Why can I hide?
444.
I know where to run. I don't like this hallway. Ah, jeez. That's not a good sign. Ah, Boris.
Boris? Oh, you scare me to death. Does Boris have anything we can use to protect ourselves with?
Oh, yes, we'll do. Thanks. Hey, okay, I'll stop. Please save. Thank you. Damn. There's so many plushies. Airplanes. I need to play with them all.
Just hiking.
Okay, not all of them, maybe, but oh well. What's here? Yeah. Okay. I'm going back this way with Boris. Where did
we need to throw two levers at once?
Oh, there's Boris.
I'll find the other.
Yeah, I'll find the other. You stay here, Boris. I don't like the looks of this. Hehehe, sucker. I knew that was gonna happen. Well, there was something suspicious. The butcher gang scares me, sort of. Boris, let's go. Let's go, follow me. I'll protect you, don't worry, buddy. I'll protect you. I'll protect you, man. Don't worry. Okay. What about what's happening here? What's happening over here? Nothing's happening over there. I cannot over there. Can I go through here? No, I cannot. Come on, Boris.
You're so interesting.
I am.
I have to say, I'm an instant fan.
Like I don't like your sarcasm. I smell sarcasm. Oh, the screams. How wonderful. Hey, don't mean you like that. I love you, brother. I love you, mate.
Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world.
Another day, another dollar.
Not open that. Doors follow me. Don't know why you're going there. Just with our bars, I'm coming. I'm not going there, I'm coming with you.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Toby Drake keeps cutting corners like this, someone sure end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Okay, there's no place to hide. That's fine. Anyway, wait, Boris. Boris, wait. Boris, where are you going? Boris. Boris, we don't know where we're going, Boris. Where? Oh. Yeah, that's, I'm so sorry, buddy. Come on, Boris. Or, yeah, keep staring at your dead self.
It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
You did not have to do it. Interesting.
Off the horn.
I smell a simp. Yeah, I ain't going there yet. Wait. Some bozo. I smacked you earlier. How does it feel to be dead? Okay. Let's see. Ooh, wait. Bacon soup. Gotta get all the bacon soup. Because apparently that's an achievement. Stupid thousand angels. Stupid. Oh. What are you doing to the poor man?
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles?
No.
It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind.
Wonderful.
Swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its womb, I was a wiggling, pussy, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel.
Yep.
Demon, you smell cat. I'm so close now. So almost perfect.
Yep. No one's perfect.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do it. Little favor. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Do the angels bidding. Man, no, I don't listen to anyone. I'm a rebel. I don't listen to people. The democracy. Alright. Fine, I guess I'll listen for this one time. Come on, Boris, we're going back into the elevator. Boris, where are you? Boris? That's wonderful. Boris, where are you? Not you. What do you do to Boris? You put him in there? What do you do to him? 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 Huh? Tell me what you did to him. Fine. Don't tell me what you did to him. Wait a minute. Never mind. It's quiet. Too quiet.
My are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Fine. Dumbass. Right. Come at me.
Come at me.
Let me. I got a wrench. What?
There's one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him,
you better get overtime for this.
If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now,
what date?
Let's begin our work.
Let me in there. Oh. Damn. All right, let's go. Okay, where are we supposed to go? Level what? 9? No, we're at level 9. Oh, guess we're going to level P. Horse. Don't worry, man. Don't worry, Boris. We'll do this. Oi, Boris. Boris, come on. I don't want to work here anymore. Can't blame him. Oh, how wonderful. Is there another one of you? Interesting. Interesting. I don't like that hallway. Alright, what are we supposed to find? Search gear boxes on level K. Okay, that was... Wait a minute. Level K? What level are we on? Hold on. Hold on. What level are we on? We're on level P. Boris, you betrayed me. You betrayed me, man. You lied to me. Stupid wolf. Alright. The fact that... Yes, I have.
Here's everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
So if you run, he hears you run. Okay, that's wonderful. That's stupendously wonderful. Okay. I think we're supposed to go here. Come at me. Okay, never mind. Oh no. Leave me. Rat. Rat. Come on. I'm ready for you. I'm gonna kill this man. Where is he? Where am I supposed to... Oh, gosh. Where am I supposed to go? I hear him. Jeez. Oh. So I'm supposed to do that. At least it saves.
This one's empty.
Oh. Okay.
Nothing in here.
Damn, that's... Oh wait, there's another one. Dang it. Alright, wait. Where is a hiding spot? I need to remember all the hiding spots. There's one here. Just gonna have to... run there. Let's go. Let's go this direction. Full. Yeah, boy. How many are we supposed to find? Hey, I guess we have to find more than five. Or at least five. Oh wait, there's one over here.
That should be plenty.
Oh,
return
three.
Them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Why you say it like that? Alright, wait. I'm gonna go this direction. Doors open up. Doors open up. Doors. Come on, man.
Right. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Oh, he was. Okay. Gonna give him a lovable smack, you know. Just a lovable smack. Oh, how wonderful. Right, let's go here. Here.
Swollen.
Extra thick. Yes, I have.
It's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly.
Yeah.
Back to my door.
Mm-hmm.
I have something that you'll
need. I am at your door. I do not like the looks of this. I got a syringe. Let's go. Alright, hold on. Click extra thick ink. Hunt swollen searches on level 11. Okay, let's go. Boris, we are going to level 11. And underneath level 11 is 9. Mix that together, then you get 9 and 11, buddy. Remember, it's a wonderful thing. 9-11, it was a canon event. Remember that, Boris. Okay, I'll stop. Oh. I don't like the... Oh, there's a respawn thing. Okay. Come here. Punk. Punk, yeah. Damn. Gotta do that. Oh, I'm back at level K. Oh, how wonderful. Time to go down. Give me some bacon soup. No, 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 no. Gotta run. I'm too afraid. Not dealing with this. Where is he? Go away. Chew. Chew. Go. Go away. Are you gone? I looked at him dead in the eye. Holy. That was. Oh wait, and there was a thing right there. Good to know. Yo, Bendy. Bendy, you down here?
Whoever says to this mountain,
you're down there.
Turn into the sea, and thus no doubt in his heart that but believes.
Sir, can you go away, please? He's over there. He's right there. Please go away, sir. Please go away. Please, I beg of you, mate. Go away. Come on, man. Leave the area already. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go away. Come on, you're taking forever to leave. He's over there somewhere. I wonder where. Why must he be here? Is he still going downstairs? He's still going downstairs. I need to go downstairs. Oh, he's gone. Jeez. Damn it. Alright, so how much do we have to... Can I open this? No. There's the respawn. Dang it. Boris, where do you go, mate? Come now. We're not supposed to do this, man. Come on. Oh, there you are. Hey, man, how are you?
No matter what Joey says.
No matter what Joey says. Yeah. So dramatic.
Back the old grind.
Come on. Do I get a plunger or an axe now? Maybe a Tommy gun? I would love a Tommy gun. Give me a Tommy gun, mate. Give me a Tommy Thompson gun. Come on, give me it.
Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
No. Yeah. I'm gonna rule the world with this. Wait, what's the task? Collect 3 valve cores to solve the ink tubes on level P. Okay. Let's go. Can I open this? Okay, cool. I can open it. That's all I wanted to know. Alright, level P. We're on level 9, we need to go up, Boris. Let me help you back. Idiot. Sup, statue. Oh, it's here. Oh. Glorious.
Blood, sweat, and blood.
Can't do anything with that. Gent. I don't want to be here. Oh, no. There's a little man coming. Tiny little dude. He has teeth on top of his head. It's like man has a mohawk made of teeth. This is glorious. There he goes. to beat the hell out of this guy, don't I? Guess I can't see through glass. Please, I'm coming here. It'll take forever to hurt you. Thank you. Thank you. Keep going. No. Whoa. Ow. Jeez. Patience. Fantasy baby, when I close my eyes, they'll never change me. But it's just a sweet fantasy baby, when I close my eyes, they'll never change me. How long has this video been going on for? For 47 minutes and 51 seconds now. Look at this man. Look at this little guy. Look at him. He's beautiful. Don't you guys think so? He looks beautiful. This man's beautiful. He has luxurious hair. He's coming. Yeah, get busy with that other one. Yeah, wait for this dude to go away. I could just beat him up with a freaking plunger if I really want to. This man has the weirdest, strangest voice ever. Can you go away, please? Thank you. I love your mohawk, though. Oh great, he's searching the entire room. Okay, looks like we gotta wait. Didn't know this dude was that smart. Bro sounds like a freaking rapper. Bro's better than Eminem. Come on, he's better than Eminem. Eminem. He's a better rapper than Eminem. Oh, enough. Wake up. Stop it. He's coming back. Don't want to get hurt by him. Yeah. Bro sounds like freaking rapper mixed with a metal star. I don't know what I'm saying. I guess I'm tired. Can chapter 4-3 just be finished though? Please. This dude. Is he gone? Brother left. Bro left. Yo. Thingy. Is he coming? Yep, he's coming. How many do we have? 2. Guess we need 1 more. Think I will make part 2 of this chapter. Because apparently this is one of the longest chapters in the game. And he's in that direction. How wonderful. What is this man saying? Does anyone speak his rap language? Rap. Okay. Don't you be cussing at me like that, man. I love you. Gotta eat them. Oh, he's coming back. Oh. Yeah, whoa. Look at his head. Yo. He can't shut up. He's gonna speak forever. Poor guy. Feel bad for him. Oh, he's coming back. So can you just, like, go away? Can you just, like, go away fully? And not explore this one area? Please? I begs of you. Yeah, we're this man speaks the weirdest language ever. Am I free? Can I go now? He's coming back. This video has been going on for 54 minutes. Yeah, keep going. Oh no. Seize me. Leave me. I was never here. Guess you can hear me. Yeah, keep speaking gibberish. It's only gonna go here. Oh. Guess I'm not going there. Is there a hiding place somewhere here? Please tell me that's a hiding place. That is not a hiding place. Please do not appear. You can appear, that's fine. Damn. Oh, come on. Back here. Hey, hey, hey. What's up, Boris?
Hello, Daisy.
Hey.
Yo, what's going on?
Alright, time for part two. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, it's always appreciated. And subscribe, please. And see you all later. Bye.